No, it was an accident.
How did you say?
I hit the dash in the car when my husband braked to avoid hitting a car.
I see. Go to the hospital right away. You'll have to go to the plaster and nasal splint.
I wore the face cast for 6 weeks and then told Ray I wanted a divorce. But he apologized and I forgave him. Once again, he was laid off from work, and my brother urged him to come to Milwaukee, saying there were plenty of jobs there. So Ray left me and our daughter and all the girls. But life was peaceful until he came home on weekends. One day, he came home on a motorcycle.
I always wanted to be a biker.
Are you crazy? What were you thinking?
What's wrong with owning a motorcycle? You save on gas.
How am I supposed to get groceries?
Get a ride? Call a taxi?
We can't even pay our bills.
You ran him up running to the doctor.
You broke my nose, remember? How are we supposed to go anywhere with kids on a motorcycle?
You're so negative. I knew you'd be like